करोगे तो कल खुलेगा। सबर करो, सबर करो, कानून को मत खताओ, गलत है ये।
The Maharashtra police have been cracking down on everyone found spreading rumours and trying to give COVID-19 a communal colour by sharing videos and pictures targeting minority communities after the Nizamuddin incident. The police have registered 85 FIRs so far and have arrested 11 people for inciting communal hatred in the name of coronavirus. Maharashtra DGP Subodh Jaiswal has given orders to his force to take strict action against those spreading hatred. The cyber cell of the Maharashtra police has become extra vigilant and is keeping close tabs on social media. According to the police, several fake messages are being circulated on social media platforms which are creating panic among citizens. These FIRs have been registered starting from the day when lockdown was imposed across the country. According to the Maharashtra Cyber Police, WhatsApp is the most misused platform, followed by Facebook.
In the backdrop of the global pandemic of coronavirus, it is our humble and sincere appeal to all of you to think before you click the share or forward button on any kind of misinformation.
State Home Minister Anil Deshmukh too has said on his Twitter account, there'll be zero tolerance for bigotry. Brazen attempts to communalize the spread of the corona pandemic has been brought to my notice. As Home Minister, I've asked the Maharashtra Cyber Cell to act against those sharing false or old videos to create tension. Treat this as a warning. No misinformation or rumor mongering will be tolerated. Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, who has been applauded by netizens for his efforts in dealing with the pandemic, has also tweeted, "Like coronavirus, there's another virus that is emerging which is threatening social harmony, the virus of fake news and communal hatred. We will save Maharashtra from this crisis. But if someone circulates fake news or videos, the law will catch up with them. They will not be spared. Don't do this even for fun."
जसा COVID-19 हा एक व्हायरस आहे, त्याच्यापासून कोरोना होतो, तसंच आणखीन एक व्हायरस जो आपल्या समाजात दुही माजवण्याचा प्रयत्न करतोय, समाजघातक हा व्हायरस आहे। त्या व्हायरसला मी सांगू इच्छितो, जर कोणी याचा दुरुपयोग करून कोणत्याही प्रकारचे व्हिडिओ, मग ते नोटाला थुकी लावून पसरवणं, वेगवेगळे काही इशारे देणं, असा जर का प्रयत्न केला, तुम्हाला माझ्या कायद्याच्या कचाट्यातून कोणीही वाचू शकणार नाही। ह्या जर कोणी वृत्ती अगदी मस्तीत किंवा गमतीत जरी करत असेल, तर त्या तात्काळ थांबल्या पाहिजेत।
Meanwhile, the Mumbai police have been working round the clock to ensure that people stay off the roads amid the nationwide lockdown. They have been reprimanding citizens who are defying the lockdown orders and have even been seen giving them appropriate punishments for the same. While the police and healthcare workers are doing their bit, ensure that you do your bit by staying at home. Till then, stay tuned for more updates. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.